Are you using the same transitions over and over and over again? Set it as your default or favorite transition with this simple trick. Here we have two clips that need a transition. Press A to activate the Select tool if not already active. Then, we'll click on the edge of one of the clips where they meet. Now, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit and Add Wipe, or use the shortcut Command-T. Wipe is set as the default transition if you never updated it. Here's what it looks like. If you want to set a default transition, navigate to the Transitions button in the middle right of the screen. Click on it to open the Transitions menu, then locate a transition you want to make a default. Hold Ctrl, click on it, and choose Make Default. Now when we click between two clips and use the shortcut Command-T, our new default will be used as the transition. After setting a new default transition, the name will also change in the menu. So, if you find yourself utilizing the same transition time and time again, make it your default or your favorite right now. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. I learned a lot in those couple of minutes. What about you? If you'd like to learn a little bit more, click the like button, the little bell, the little subscribe button, the little comment below button. Tell us what you think.